Sure, by now you've heard the phrase, men are trash. Nearly every lady on social media says it, but it becomes an issue when a celebrity like Irene Tale comes out on social media and says, you know what, men are trash. Singer Irene Tale opened a Pandora's box over the weekend when, instead tweeting about the things that have eluded her for a while, like hit songs, love and marriage, she went for men and generalized, she tweeted, men are trash. It was she summoned men to assemble at the fire assembly point to explain to her how frustration is consuming her. Kadia Yuji replied, I can confirm she's officially 35 plus. The frustration that comes with going past 35 and you have no serious man is disgusting to ladies. She retorted, at least I can't smash you. Pastor Martin Semper assured her he has been married for a minute, so asked her to go get advice by women. Baby Irene, sorry about your heartbreak. My wife of 28 years says that her husband is her precious bae. I suggest that you get some advice from women and men who have been married faithfully for at least 25 years. You can then sing a different song. Like I said, it's something that has always been on social media, people coming out to say men are trash. I'm sure someone just vexed her, and well, social media was one place where she could vent out. Dun, dun, it's Thursday.